Congratulations! You have reached the end of the Three Kings Trail and you have found them. Here they are, the three kings in the stable worshipping the new king, the baby Jesus. This is a really familiar scene, isn't it? The kings, the shepherds, all gathered around the baby Jesus and Mary and Joseph in the stable. But did you know that it was actually about 2 years later when the kings came? Jesus would have been about two at that time. And by that time, the shepherds would have gone back to their state, their fields, and Jesus would have been living at home with his mum and dad. Now, I hope you've had a really good time today searching out the codes and looking around the graveyard and answering the questions. And also learned a few important things about the kings and those special gifts that they brought. Now, of course, Jesus was not a king who lived in a big palace or had a big army. But he is the king of our hearts. And he can be that for all of us if we ask him to be. B, 1 day old, or C, about 2 years old. And question 10, how many animals can you see in the stable?